Available in the same colors as the actual detector, and replicating the menu and language of your real detector, the LCD3.3-SIM has everything you need to implement immediate training. Once warm-up is complete, the simulation confidence tester ensures the student understands the confidence test procedure, including duration of test and when to actuate the simulant release buttons. Safe, environmentally friendly simulation sources can be set to represent specific chemical warfare agents, toxic industrial chemicals, and blood or choking agents to demonstrate different operational modes. A simulation sieve pack ensures the student follows the correct sieve pack replacement and timer reset procedure when restarting the simulator, providing you significant cost savings in consumables and damage detectors. An instructor controller enables simulation of persistency, the effects of wind, temperature, partial and full decontamination, as well as low battery. Survey and night vision goggle modes are also simulated. Powerful after-action review reporting enables you to ensure that all procedures are correctly followed, with any deviation indicated using the display. And our PlumeSIM and simulation source videos show how our standard simulation systems can be instrumented and expanded to simulate the use of multi-detector technologies within field and tabletop exercises as your CBRN training needs grow.